birds and the beasts was there. Elephants and worms was there. Tigers and the leopards was there. Monkeys and baboons. Everything was there. Man was there. Dogs and cats was there. Boy, we all got all lit up. All soused up. All drunk up. All carried up. So we all carried up. Beer, whiskey, gin, and wine. You name it, we had it. Anyway, tonight, next morning, we all had such horrible hangovers. So out of place in the head we was. None of us found ourselves in the right places or right positions. The sad part about it, a lot of the cats woke up and found themselves in the dog's house. The dogs woke up and found themselves in the cat house. At 9:30 a.m., come a great big bulldog whirling his blackjack. Hey, push the cat standing on the corner. Well, what do you know? Great big bulldog, he think he running something. Get off this corner! Cooly cat. You the cat, I'm a dog! Well, remember, dog eat dog. Just about that time, a great big tomcat, he come by. He invites the pussycat to the nearest bar. Tomcat and the pussycat, they went to the bar. I don't know what the tomcat said anyway. He said, meow. Pussycat, he went, meow, meow. Whatever you be a good one. In order to be a good one, you gotta be a real one. Gonna be a dog, be a dog. Gonna be a cat, be a cat. We all have a chance to be what we want. You can't want to be a thing. You just be it. You gotta study at it. In order to be a real one. Happen to be walking down the street and see a dog minding his own business, whirling his blackjack. Don't go and pick on him just because he's a dog. He'll be there for your protection, you never know. Remember, dog eat dog. A good dog never is confronted with the question, what's new, pussycat?